I think a couple of my biggest takeaways is finding out who the Corps of Engineers are, putting faces and names and projects to the Army Corps of Engineers. All the processes that go into this thing, it gives us an opportunity to at least to start, maybe not necessarily start, but listen to them and what they're trying to accomplish and how we can work our programs to work together so we can get something accomplished.